Yo there guys, what is up? Luke here, and today we're jumping into King Oddball, and I really love King Oddball. It's really fun. Today, hopefully, we can do more of the levels. We nearly completed this game, and I'm going to move on to something called Tennis in the Face by the developers of this game. So go check that out below as well. I'll leave that in the description below. Should be fun. Let's get into this and see if we can do this in, well, let's just see if we can do this level without failing it. Here we go. So I'm hoping, yeah. Okay, that was easy. It was one of the first levels of the thing though. So it's going to be easy. It's not going to be hard. We don't go around by stars. It's not like Angry Birds. I've got to remember that. I always think, oh, am I going to get 3 stars? Shall I restart it? No, you don't get 3 stars. You don't get stars. You don't get anything. So it's all good. Here we go. Right, going to bounce that on there. I haven't played this for a while as well, so... Whey, we got ourselves a bonus there. Lovely. Love it. And we do have 3 more left, so I think we can easily do this. If we do this, and it bounces back... Oh, I didn't bounce back. No, this is going to be impossible now, I think. Unless it can bounce backward. No, it's not going to happen. Not happening at all. Is it Y to restart? There we go. I do remember one thing. It is Y to restart the level. I've done it so many different times that I just know it's Y to restart the level. Here we go. The first one I did was a lot better than this and a lot more smooth than this. So hopefully we can bounce that down. There we go. Oh, okay. That was a bit useless. See if we can do that again. There we go. But it didn't bounce. Okay, getting it to bounce is quite hard, okay? Got to admit, it is quite hard. 1, 2, and 3. Oh, that was a good hit, but it don't give me a bonus. I didn't know when it destroyed the shields that it didn't give you a bonus. I thought even if it did destroy the shields, it would still give you a bonus, but it doesn't. It actually doesn't. So we haven't destroyed that shield, but we have moved it slightly. So maybe that's to our advantage. No, it's not. Okay, fair enough. we're not going to get a hit like that first one again, are we? What we're going to do is try and make it bounce off there. That's what we're going to do. It's going to bounce up. Wow. That took out 3, so we get a bonus one there. So that's a little bit of a... There we go. Oh, bounce back. Lovely. Now we just need to hit it with this one and... Okay, not quite there, but we just need to hit it with this one and... Boom. There we go. Level completed. Second level of the day. Smashed up like a box of old eggs. There we go. The old saying's back, guys. Smashed up like a box of old eggs. So last time, we did unlock these rock levels. If you want to go check out that video, the link will be in the description. It's going to be good. Let's smash 20 likes on this video. I do love doing this. Nah, I don't really go for like goals, to be fair. Not going to lie. But no, I do really like having fun on these games. I do have a lot of fun on these games, even. Lot of fun. It's like Angry Birds, but better. In my opinion. There we go. He can bounce back and forwards. We did a 4 combo there. I reckon we can get a really good combo on this one. Like a really good combo. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and hit as many as I can. That's 2. Okay. What I want to do is try and like bounce it in the middle. If you know what I mean. So it keeps bouncing backwards and forwards. Like that. Just like that. There we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, go on. Oh, we've got 2 free bonus balls there. Is it going to hit the... No, it isn't going to hit no more, is it? That was so good. That was excellent. We literally just live on our bonus balls there. That's great. Is it going to bounce back? No, it's not. And hopefully, this will be the last one. There we go. Very good. Probably got an achievement for that, but my achievement notifications aren't on. Don't know. But that deserved an achievement for sure. That was epic. That was so good. Here we go. Oh, this looks like a weird level. The rocks are going to stop me from hitting that, but I figured out how to do it already. Figured out how to do it. Figured it. All we need to do now is destroy this one so that goes down. And then we need to destroy the top one. Hopefully we can get this. 3, 2, 1, go. There we go. Hit straight on. Boom. Pretty good. Very good. So this game is only cheap, guys. It's like £1 or £2. Isn't a lot at all. It's like a little indie game. Fun to play, though. And it's by the developers, 10 Tons. Like I said, they've got a game called Tennis in the Face. And it's really fun. And I can't wait to start recording that as well. Because I'm having so much fun on this. Here we go. Top one is what I'm going to hit first then. Maybe not. Maybe I've got other plans. Is that going to bounce back down? It is, but it's not going to destroy anything. But can we get that top one? And maybe the rock will bounce down? Ooh. Okay, we can still do this. Got to get a good shot up there, though. That's a thing. Boom. There we go. Another level completed. This is going so good today. I think this is the best I've ever done since I first started this. So, this is going really good. Here we go. Okay, these are defended. We need to hit that bomb somehow. I'm thinking if we hit this one here, that bounces down. He's going to get the third thing as well, but then it just blasts away like crazy. So here we go. He's going to hit me. Yes, I love getting bonuses. Bonuses are my absolute favorite on this game because it means you get another chance to blow things up. Here we go. That should kill itself. Okay, lovely. And now all we've got to do is this. Boom. There we go. Level complete. This is going so smoothly. We're doing levels in one go. How? How are we doing that? It's rocktabulous. No, I should stop. I should really stop. I don't need any puns. It's rocktabulous. What even is that? Rocktabulous as well. What even is that? Here we go. Right. Gonna hit him up there. That's gonna hit one of them, but I think we can bounce it back. We could, but I don't know if it's gonna destroy him. Whoa! See the power on that? Oh my god! That was so powerful there. Okay, so what we do gotta do is try it. Those bomb things. I forgot what they're called. If they're explosive bombs, whatever they are, they're something. That's gonna bounce backwards. Ah, if that would have hit the guy at the top, that would have been a right trick shot. There we go. Lovely. We've got ourselves a free ball there, or a free rock, whatever you want to call it. Oh, not quite. So if we can get him up the top, I think that'll bounce back down. We didn't even get the one at the top, but is this gonna get him? Let's see. No. just gets put straight in his path. Here we go. Boom. Nope. If that would have bounced up, it would have gone crazy, like absolutely crazy. Here we go. Right, it's gonna go on that one. So it's gonna go. Oh, there we go. He's destroyed, surely. Surely. That's him gone. Boom. Times two. Here we go. That's one. He's gonna bounce down, but I don't know what it's gonna do. If it's gonna hit the third one along, who knows? I wanna see where it lands. Oh no, if it would have rolled down there, it would have been great. But we can bounce it off here. Hopefully that bounces far enough. Yep, yes, yes, yes. No, yes, yes, yes. Oh, it was just about powerful enough. I love it. Thank the King Oddball Lords. Thank Lord Mighty Savior King Oddball. We love you. We love you. Bow down. Bow down. Oh yes, there we go. Woo! I thought that was gone for sure, but no. It actually wasn't for a change. There we go. We got a times four. Oh, we could have got a times five there easily, but it wasn't powerful enough. There, oh. Oh, no. I think I've just messed it up. Unless that gives me a bonus. No, it didn't give me a bonus either. Oh, this could be really bad now, guys. I could just miss this and not get it. That's the case. We missed it and not got it. Oh, no. That could have been a one-hit wonder as well. But no, it wasn't. It was just a poor attempt. A very, very poor attempt. Here we go. Right, one, two, three. Three easily. He's going to get the bomb. If it does, it might bounce back. No, it didn't. So we're going to go for him. Oi. Oh, no. It hit the rock, but it didn't kill him. The rock went straight into that tank. It didn't do any damage to it. All right, cool. It's good. It's good. We can drop him down now. There we go. And that's what I call level complete. Pretty good. That's what I call pretty good there, guys. We are doing pretty good. We are really doing pretty good. We're doing fantastic. We've got through about seven levels so far. No, five levels, six levels. I don't even know in this short amount of time. It's amazing. Right, what I'm thinking is maybe if I hit it off these things down. Like, no, I don't want to do that. What I want to do is try and hit it off the ball onto the plane, onto the helicopter, sorry. So that it bounces, but the impact doesn't seem to be working. There we go. So that's not working at all, is it? Nope. Oh. Oh. Whoa. The rock just got blasted in the air. And I'm not talking about the wrestler either. Whoa. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. Rather nice. I've come back to this game. I'm doing upper echelon. I'm doing so well right now. We have, what, six levels left? Let's do this. That is literally seven levels completed or eight levels completed. Whoa. We've got new guys. We've got a little bone guy. Look at him. Woo! Little bone guy died. R.I.P. bone guy. R.I.P. 2K16. Okay, we've got to get a three combo here. If we don't, then we are done for. And we didn't. We're done for. What's the little bone guy there for anyway? He doesn't give you a combo or anything. No! That was going well! Oh, why did I restart? I only restarted because I thought it was going to go bad and then it started to go well and oh. Whoa. Whoa! That didn't even do anything. A rock just literally went into that helicopter and nothing happened. What's going on? Here we go. Right. Boom. Blast that one. Blast that rocket there. Whoa, okay then. We got a 3 combo. We'll take it. We will take that. No problem. And we got another bonus rock. We'll take that one too. And I think we can easily do this now. As long as we can get our shots on target, we should be good. Right. We're going to drop this one now. Yeah, there we go. Another level. Smash through. Completed. No problem. Pretty good. Pretty good indeed. I tell you now, this is going better than what I could ever expect. Wait, 3? Okay. This looks like one of the easier levels for some reason. I don't know why. Is it because I'm doing it wrong? Or maybe I need to hit this wall now? Oh, no, I missed it. All right, yeah, this is one of the easy levels. I'm lecturing how it's so easy and how no one can finish it or fail it. And what do I go and do? I go and fail it. There we go. Second try. And we did it. There we go. That's all you need to do, guys. That is all you need to do. You just need to be awesome, okay? Be awesome like me. And you can do the levels that easily. That's how easy it is. Oh, okay. We've got a level on our hands here. What do we do here then? I'm thinking that we hit that sand so that we take a shield off. Okay, that went well. That went good, good, good. But it didn't take a shield off at all. Oh, but we've got a 3 combo. So we've got a 3 bonus rock there. Keep calling it a ball. It's not a ball. It's a rock. Okay. Can we bounce it on him? No. We're not going to be able to do that now because he's got a shield as well. How can I take that shield off without him going crazy on me? I don't know. Oh, if that rock got destroyed. Here we go. Ooh, there we go. But it's, I still don't think we're going to do it. Nope. We even had 2 left there. 2 left. No problem. Oh, no. I keep going to hit that sand bit. And if I can get that bomb at the start, I reckon I could do some right damage. Some good damage there. Oh, we took him out. 3. 3 combo. 4 combo. And now just get the 5 combo. Well, I didn't want a 5 combo, but we would take it. Epic win. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. These levels. Wow. We're smashing through them. We really are. Here we go. Ooh, look how many there are. Right, I'm thinking straight away we need to do that. Where did that go? I don't know. And we could still easily do this because they could bounce around. We could get a free ball there. That's 1. 2. Ooh, it didn't bounce back. Are we going to be able to do this still? I don't think so. But we'll soon see. Nope. There we go. We do need to hit. What I think we need to do is hit this. And then, oh, that's what it did because it's got a shield. Fair enough. Fair enough. So we're going to hit it off a shield, hopefully. No. Now, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Whoa! Is what? It's held up by my rocks. Nothing else there is holding that up, except for the rocks. It is the rocks. The rocks are holding it. Really? I put my rocks in such a good place that it held the whole structure up. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. There we go. Gonna bounce back. Oh no, not quite. It's all good though. Right, we've got a bonus ball here. We're just gonna take that one down. Nah, I mean, we do only have these guys left, so maybe if we do this. Not gonna quite get there, is it? Nah, not the same. Not the same. That one went so good as well. I think this is the first one we've actually not struggled on, but the first one we've had a bit of a problem with. It's been a little bit problematic. I don't want to say it's troubled us because then we're going to be on it forever. We're never going to finish the level and we'll just be here for like years, eternities even. Right, 2 and okay, cool. Doesn't matter. Boom. How? Oh, it's really annoying me. How can you get this bit of sand? What I'm thinking is you've got to take out the wall then. That's like my main priority now, the wall. There we go. Right, 3. Ooh. Oh, the wall, if I could take out that bit of wall, maybe at the bottom. Oh, that gave it twice, good. If we hit it again, hopefully we can clear it. Oh, no, we missed it. Is this even going to be completable now? No, it's not. Run out of balls and we only need to kill 1 tank or 2 tanks. Really? Nah, I don't know. I think I'm going the wrong way around this. Maybe if you bounce off this. It's going to... Ooh, we got the 2 combo. Not a 3 combo, though. Not liking this level at all. Not liking it one bit. Huh. Is it going to bounce back? No. We were doing it too low. What did we do before when it went crazy and hit all like 4 of them? I think we hit the top one, didn't we? We hit that top, and then once we hit that, it bounced down. Did that, yes. Yes. Keep going. No. What we need to do is get rid of that sand. That's what we need to do. And it's not happening. Not happening at all. Once that sand gets destroyed, I think that the rest of those will get killed. So that'll be a 3 combo and a 3 extra rock, which will be good. Right, there we go. 2 combo. Gonna go for that again. Come on, sand. Oh, we can actually get the sand now. But is it gonna be enough? That we'll soon find out. Here we go. Boom, boom. Oh, I didn't kill it. No way. No. That was such a good shot as well. Oh, my God. There's no way that just failed. That was such a good plan. My plan actually worked. That's what I like to see. I like to see my plans work because it just looks like it's working and coming together. But, you know, here we go. Right, hit the top one. Boom, boom. Oh, I was hoping it would hit me and give me a bonus ball, but it didn't. No, this is so hard to hit. Can you, like, get it over by doing this? That could be it. That is it. That's it. Yes. All right, we can't fail this now, guys. If we fail this now, it's game over for us. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Oh, I don't think we're going to be able to do this. Please, please fall back down. Please hit it. No, we're not going to be able to hit that twice, are we? Come on, come back, come back. Oh, just the one. Just the one. So we do know we can do that now. We've figured out how to do it. No, that's too powerful. don't hit it with that much power. Right, here we go. Boom. That should be just about enough. Lovely. Lovely. Bounces down. 1, 2, 3. Ah, that is it. Upper echelon there. 1, 2, 3. Oh, we got into the bonus ball. What is this? We are destroying them now. Here we go. Oh, it's being held up by one. Is that going to come back down and hit it? Yes, it is. Let's finish him off. Boom. That is how you do it. Bing, bang, bosh. I took a wash. There we go. Lovely. We've got 2 levels left now. Hopefully, they're not too hard. Here we go. Right. Straight away, I'm thinking if we get them on the corners. Corners again, hopefully. It'll go well. No. Okay. Maybe the middle if we hit from the side. Then maybe a bounce like crazy. No? Maybe that was a bad plan then? Probably was a bad plan. My plans are always bad. When have I ever had a good plan on this game? Every single episode, I've just been derping out. Get stuck on a level for about 500 years. And just derp out again. You know, that's just me, though. I am a derp. And that's what I like to be. A derp. Well, I don't like it, but... it's what I am. Embrace the derp, Luke. Embrace the derp. Ooh, okay. Nope, that was a fail. Oh no! What even was that laugh as well? I think it's making me go crazy, guys. This game is making me go insane. But it's good. I like it. No, I do love games like this. It's fantastic. That's why I'm so excited to play Tennis to the Face. It sounds like a great game. It is a great game. It's gonna be good. Right, here we go. Bounce it across. Is it gonna bounce 3 times though? Yes, it is. There we go. Free ball. Oh, you can't fail that one. There's one more level now left of this one, and we are good. Here we go. Awesome. And we are almost in the next stage. Is that like... That's the last 2 stages as well. So, 2 more videos, and we have finished this game. We can move on to Tennis in the Face. And this is going to be like one of the first games I've ever fully completed on my channel. So, it's going to be a good time for me. Normally, what I do is I leave them near the end and just never complete them. Like Lego Jurassic Park or whatever it was. I just never finished that game, but I do want to go back to it one day. I know it's like, what, 4 years too late now, but it's a good game. It is. Really, here we go. Oh, we need to upset the little settlement thing. Right. Should bounce backwards. Oh, too close. Too close. We're going to be able to... I'm thinking if we can hit... That was perfect. There we go. That was perfect. And that was last level, right? Or was that one before the last? That is the very last level, guys. We are moving on to the next one, next episode. So thanks so much for joining me in today's episode of King Oddball. It's been really fun. Catch me in the next one. And I'll see you next time. Please leave a like and subscribe. Stay frosty. And peace.